Madison Williams. I'm 15 years old, and I'm from Olympic Games. Have you ever fallen out of a tree and broke your arm?
I have.
It was terrible and funny at the same time.
Oh, you want me to tell you the story?
Okay. It all happened when I was in the third grade. My sister, some friends, and I created a small cheerleading squad. Since I was the smallest, we didn't need an admirer. We made up routines in everything. We would practice in our front yards and perform them for our parents. When we were finally ready to perform them for our parents. Wait, oh my gosh. Yeah, when we were finally ready to perform them in front of the neighborhood kids, we went out with excitement all. But in this one cheer, we had this butt thing where two people would make a square with their hands, like a square. I would sit down, they lightly toss me in the air, and I'd land on my feet. Just that simple. But when it came time for the butt thing, they threw me so high, I landed in a tree. I couldn't get down, and I was way too high up for anybody to reach me. After about 5 minutes after being stuck up there, some squirrels came and started jumping at my face. About 2 minutes after that, I finally fell out. I didn't land on my feet. I landed on my arm, which everybody thought I was laughing, which I was, but I was also crying. My neighbor's mom took me home, and I never did cheerleading.